Alright guys, this is Defan Gogoi, technical analyst of Aliceblue. So in this video I'll discuss about crude oil. Now you can see this is crude oil 1 hour chart. So let me show you in a daily time frame how it should look like that. So in a crude oil in a daily time frame, we have seen the prices running in a downtrend and they're given a retracement from this area. So after breaking this 200 moving average, price just dropped down toward this level of 3648. So after that, price is pushed down toward 20 moving average, and we have seen and again drop down toward this area and where I placed that supporting line at that area. So let's check it here for the 4 hour time frame. In a 4 hour time frame, we have seen the price is running in a range. So this is called range. So we have seen this is the range of this market, and here we have seen this is a support point and trying to push up toward this level, but still we are not confirmed either they will reach that area or not. So let me tell you where is our exactly entry point and exit point. So I'm gonna draw here 1 hour time frame. So 1 hour time frame, now you can see here we have seen this is a lower point. Just a minute, this is the lower point and price pushed down toward this supporting line and again push up toward this area. So where I place around at 3900. So when I connect that to lower point, and we have seen this is a supporting area, and now we have seen this is the resistant area, that means this is the range. So we are expecting price will targeting toward this level above 3900, but still we are not confirmed because in a daily time frame we have seen prices running in a downtrend. Now for the entry and exit point, if you want to buy crude oil today, so what is our entry point? So at what price we can buy crude oil? Now let me zoom a little more here. So now we can see, and the crude oil, and after breaking this supporting line, and I told you just place your sell order here, right? So I target and I close my position in this area, and yesterday I told I'm not interested to take buy position in this area. So why you can see now I'm looking for to break this supporting line, sorry, resistant line. If they break this resistant line, so we are expecting prices targeting toward this 3900. So that will be our entry point. For the sell, I'm not interested to take any sell position in this range. So this is called market range. Now you can see in a 4 hour time frame we have seen prices running in a downtrend according to moving average crossover, but according to price action method we can see the price is running in an uptrend, but here you can see that is a retracement point of this wave, right? So let me show you. Most of the people are thinking here, like 15 minutes we have seen according the price action method they are creating lower low, lower high, lower low, lower high, lower low. Now most of the people are thinking price is running in a downtrend, but if you wanna see, this is the territory of this buyer, right, in this area. So still they are not able to break this territory. This is called buyer territory. So most of the people are doing a big mistake in this area, right? So they are start selling in this area because we have seen this is a territory, and still they are not confirming that the trend is running in a downtrend, but that is why I always wait to break this supporting line. So for the buy entry we must wait to break this what called that one resistant, right? So once they break this resistant, if price drop down toward this area, so I'll start buying from this area. That is our buy opportunity. So my target will be somewhere here around 3900, previous our higher point. Okay, so for the sell, I always looking for to break this supporting line right here. So in this area I'm not interested to take now any text like a sell position because we have seen this is the market range, right? This is the market range, and here we have seen another, just let me show you. So let me zoom a little more. Yeah, now we have seen the market territory is this portion is market territory, and right now trend is running, this is trend zone, right? So once they break this territory, so I'll start selling from this area, And if you want to enter buy, so you wait to break this level, so my target will be somewhere here. So I think my buy entry will be, let me tell you, my buy entry will be above, you can see here, 3848, right? My buy entry, buy above 3848. This is my buy above this area, and as sell, I just waiting to enter below this area for the sell, and the sell will be around 3700. Now question is that, can I go for short again here? If price reach that area, can I short again? So I'm not interested to take any position. I'm waiting to take a buy position above this area, right? So I think up to 3 p.m. market will be like choppy. So next video exactly I'll tell you where is our entry point and exit. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.